Iqra book 5 page 4. Bismillah. Wa qawmuhuma lana abidun. Wa qawmuhuma lana abidun. Take note of the two harkat, one harkat. Wa ma bainahuma la'ibin. We stop it because the waqaf here. The waqaf sign. Previously, all the lesson, no waqaf. Now we are having the waqaf here. Zalikal fawzul azim. Drag because of the waw, because of the ya or alif in between the two letters. Zalikal fawzul azim. Kazalika najzil muhsinin. Kazalika najzil muhsinin. Naj qalqalah. Far join. Far because of the hamzah wasal in between. Far taqib hum was tabir. Nah, bir short, don't be wrong. There's no alif waw or ya between ba and ra. Bir short was tabir. Far taqib hum was tabir. Hum fiha khalidun. Hum fiha khalidun. We can mute the sound for you to practice. Fil azabi mushtarikun. Fil azabi mushtarikun. Malakum la tanasorun. Ma lakum la tanasorun. So, not sa, so. Wa aksaruhumul fasikun. Wa ak, there's a wind there, ak, ak. Not wa aksa, aksa, wrong. Wa aksaru, ak. Wa aksaruhumul fasikun. Fama lahum la yuk. Minun fama lahum la yu'minun a'lamu ma la ta'lamun a'lamu ma la ta'lamun min haisu la yash'urun min haisu la yash'urun kahashimil muhtazir kahashimil muhtazir zir short don't zir wrong zir short there's no alif waw or ya in between watawasaw bil marhamah mar tick sound because of the fathah before ra watawasaw bil marhamah amah not hamah wrong there's no alif waw or ya in between is tak marbuta when stopping the two dots disappear so become ha if you continue then the two dot is active hamati when stopping the two dots gone iramazatil imad mad drag alif because of the presence of alif so drag mad if no alif then mad if with alif mad then call ad wa fir'auna zil autad wa fir'auna zil autad you can mute the video for you to practice.